Excuse me. Yep. So I made it to Eureka. I docked in the station. I repaired. I have not sold any of the data that I got from that long trip that I just took. Is this too close? It's too close. Cool. I'm pushing the button to say okay. Oh, still standing by. Okay. Thank you.
Incoming message.
Wow, there's 13 million on one page, and that's not including the bonus for discovering probably most of these. Okay, that's not most. That's maybe half. Not even half out of 50. But that's worth a lot of money. Wow. I don't even know how many of these pages I have. I just know there's 50 systems on a page. I think, approximately. Probably. Considering at the very, very bottom it says the next 50. Thank you. That's quite a lot.
Incoming message.
I think this was worth it. Oh God, this cough is annoying. I wonder how many pages I have. Cool, I just sold everything. I have 140 mil. So that's nice. I do remember. I think I'd have to. If I remember correctly, is independent? Yeah. X is being held down. Just got the joystick wrong. Okay, does this not have a calibrate anymore? Okay, that's working correctly now. This is not. Hopefully. That didn't work. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. So I keep getting asked to do this in redefinition, which I can't do as a live stream because I can't get the upload bandwidth from the only ISP in my area. So for this one, I'm live streaming the best I can and also recording in high definition. So when I'm finish the stream, I will upload the recording. I feel too close. This is Elite Dangerous. This is the galaxy map, and this is the bubble, which is where all the, except for way over there, is where all the people live. And these different symbols and colors represent the spheres of influence of the various government people. And I'm trying to figure out which one of these are Federation. I think it's the ones like this guy. Oh, okay. So let's try this guy. I don't think I want to go to the homeworld. Hey, that's actually a good idea. Let's just fly towards Seoul. So I've decided that I'm going to do missions for the Federation, because if we look here, my rank is none at 100%. So if I do a mission for these guys, my rank goes up.
Detachment complete. Your way is clear for departure.
I do have to say, this game is freaking amazing.
Drive charging.
When you're looking at it from like this, it's freaking awesome. It's even better in person. this is the game that made me want to get a Vive. And when Valve comes out with their freaking own one, I'm going to be getting that too. And the Knuckles controller, the instant I am able to get one, I'm getting one. Yep, this is the best I can do. It's not a local thing, it's my upload speed. That's why I'm also recording this, and I'm gonna upload the recording. I should just go straight up until I was out. I would have been faster than doing this.
Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping complete.
Okay, is there a freaking nav beacon here? Please tell me there's a nav beacon. Oh, hey, I can finally see those freaking things. This is the new way you do, scanning, as opposed to how it used to be, where you would honk and fly to whatever you wanted to look at, stare at it for a while, and it would scan. Now you launch this, thing, which, if I remember correctly, is called the, Full Spectrum Scanner, FSS. You tune it to different frequencies after you do the honk. You have to bind a control. It's a new one. So, you still do the honk the same way, but you can... I did that one already. There we go. But you can also honk from within this thing, and you don't have to use the same button within this to do honking as you do, and where the freaking heck is this thing? I have no clue where to look for these. If you're wondering, I actually have my own key binding already set. If you type in that HP address, HP, it's web HTTP, you'll see this yourself. The colors won't be exactly the same, but everything that is in purple here is all for this mode, how I'm doing it with my controls. I'm not saying you have to use it, but you might be interested in doing so. I know it works well for me. I am so glad they decided to make it so that you only need to do one asteroid to get them all be scanned. Like, yeah, it's freaking right there. Especially since you're not worth anything. During the social completions is...
System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging.
Actually, no, I'm here. Just to be a little bit helpful. So this is for the thing that I was just in to scan all the planets. This obviously isn't very helpful to you what the names are. But these are the different options. This is how you turn it on in the first place, which is the only button that it matters if anything else happens. As far as all the rest of these are all in that screen. So you have a clean slate to bind basically whatever the heck you want. In here. They don't conflict with like any controls at all. Where was the other important one? Well, obviously, this is important for this guy here getting back out again. Turning this on, by the way, is just whatever button you have it in the fire groups for. Be nice if they had some consistency there. I think it's actually miscellaneous. No. So this isn't like something you need to have because it's in the ship options, but you can bind night vision, turning it on and off if you want to bind it. I cannot remember. Okay, what's it called? HUD mode is what it's called on there. I know it's not in there. literally just cannot remember what it's called in this thing. I'm looking at all these things and I can't see it. Oh, wait, I think. Yep. For some weird freaking reason, it's in multi crew, and it's called mode toggle. And this is what it does. I can fire my guns, I can do my scanner. Cannot do my scanner. Cannot fire my guns. So, enjoy that annoyance. Anyway.
Frameshift drive charging.
Wow. Apparently, that's a conflict zone there. Wait, this should definitely have an happy. I am not gonna play that game. I'm just gonna scan the happy and be done. So you know how before all the changes were made, if you scan the happy and get all the information, that is still the truth. Freaking slowed down before it told me to do so, and I still freaking skate right past it.
scan complete.
That is hugely freaking bright. Wow. Okay. Ow, dude. Seriously.
Warning.
God damn it. Another one.
System scan complete.
How far away is this wise? It's 31, really? You're having me do another one of these because it's slightly out of the way? Okay, whatever. I'm at 25.34 without a boost. I know really. Whoa, hey, you are really close. Okay.
Warning. Frameshift drive operating beyond safety limits. Frameshift drive supercharged.
Thank you. And I will go here.
Frameshift drive charging.
I forgot to look. Oh, hey, that reminds me. Pioneer. Wow. I have a long way to go on that guy.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah. So there we go. Alright, so we've both got the stars at the under circle, I guess. Weird how I had to cancel out of it. Okay. I don't have a shipyard here. So I need to find the nearest shipyard to here. Okay. So 1 second while I find the website and get one deal. Everything guy, right? Thank you. Sure what a shut down field neutralizer is. No, I cannot. But I am recording this, so I'll be uploading the recording on YouTube. It's the same name. You can watch it and be able to read. Thank you. about getting a point defense. Oh, where's going? Is that empty? Sure, might as well. What's with this? So I think I might be able to afford it. Yep, where's gonna go for it? And where's the okay, well that's a Federation system about a little less than 5,000 light seconds away. Okay. Oh. No, sorry. 28 light years away. 47,000 light seconds from where I show up. Let's go to Pocana.
Capacity exceeded.
Super freaking bright now. They are super freaking bright now. I've been sitting on this chair for a while and I need to stretch my legs. So I will be back in a bit and then we will go to Bacana and buy that ship. No. Thank you.
Frameshift drive charging.
Oh, right, because I didn't go right, that's the wrong Savitskaya terminal. That's what I'm going.
Four, three, two, one, engage. Attention, Commander. You need to reduce your speed.
Wow, this setup I only need as big as a quarter. Thank you. Oh, wait. Okay, that was fun. Oh, look at that. Come on.
Incoming message.
What is a follow-on mission? Okay. Why is that picture? That's why. Okay.
Thank you.
Cool, that was fun. I must stretch my legs for a bit. Ah. it's within jump range, but I can't jump to it? What?
Charging.
You know what? No. I think I'm done for right now. Just because it feels like it's going to be more of the same. And I don't really want to do more of the same right now after having done it for a couple hours. So I'm going to call this, well, a little more than a couple hours, I think. So I'm going to call this an episode. Thank you for watching. I hope that you enjoyed it. And stay tuned on YouTube for the high-def recording of this that is stopped now. Goodbye.